Hello friends, let's begin a new activity. If I had a robot, so let's draw a robot in a very simple and easy way. We are going to use some basic shapes that we have learned in the earlier classes. Shapes like square, circle, triangle, rectangle. We will use these shapes to draw very easy robots. We are going to need sketch pens. So let's begin. First, so I'm just using basic shapes. This will become the body of my robot. Then I'll draw a square shape. This will be the head. For the legs, now I'm drawing again a rectangular shape, but this shape is a bit thinner and longer. Half circle. You can use different color sketch pens to add some more details. So you've just used some basic shape like square and rectangle and half circles to draw this robot. Let's try another one. It's up to you. It's your imagination. It is your choice. You can combine any types of shapes to create a robot of your choice. Now this is a longer, this is a tall robot. I'm going to draw a very short robot using half circle. Then my second robot is also ready. Let's try a robot with a triangular shape now. Thank you. My third robot is also ready. So isn't it very simple? I want you to try to draw some robots using shapes.